now we're on the last one. Woohoo! It's the residence. Come on, wake up. Climb, 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 climb. Oh, we got swing. Okay. There's our flashlight. A whole bunch of norms. Okay. Hello. So we're in a sitting room. Through a hallway. Oh, hello. Oh, there's a key there too. Oh no. Okay. Oh, we weren't climbing up the stairs. That's what happened. Okay, now we're in the residence. Three story, two room each. So, in here, we got three tile. Oh, great. Okay. So, doors are locked. We gotta complete that. Great. So, let's see here. This does. Let's move this ladder over because I have a feeling we're going to need to go up. Okay, this lever, I don't know what it does. Okay, let that up. Oh, great. Okay. Push, push, there we go. Push, that should, yep. Okay, so all three of those are set. Uh, Oh, that puzzle's finished. Okay. I don't like this. A whole bunch of portraits there. Ah. So these are portraits, huh? Oh, wait a minute. This. Okay. Hello, teacher. So these are potentially people from. Other games. Okay. So let's see here. Let's see here. Just gonna push random buttons here. Okay. What was the point of that? Because there are portraits over. Oh, those must be people that appear on this wall. Okay. I just randomly was pushing buttons. Okay. There's the first statue. No. No. Okay. Okay, so what we want to do is we'll throw the statue that way. Drop. Nope, we're not going to make it. Damn it. Okay. So we know how to do it. Wait. Say it has an unorthodox pattern. Hold on, get back in the. Damn it. Nope. I had to throw it there at the button. Nice try. Okay. To the lady statues. I swear the one just moved. No, too far. I actually think I could do this and go down. Yes, I can. Okay. Let's get this down to its pedestal. Oh, okay. Oh, yay. So, let's see. It's on the right side over here. Great, looks like we're about to enter a library. Oh, great. Okay. So, looks like we gotta match the books up here. Okay. Nope. Wrong book. Is there any other books? There has to be a reason for this ladder. Be able to climb up here. She has the book up here, doesn't she? Yep. Of course she would have it where. That was oof. Okay, we could have. Okay. Oh, there's a statue there. Is it square? I don't think square is one of ones. Oh, where did we go? We ran behind. Let me figure this out here. Go down a little bit more, come on. God, that clock got me. Yeah. What? Okay. Okay. So that's two statues done. It was actually a slot one, huh? Okay. Now, throw the key down. Oh shit. Okay. Stop it. Okay. There's more of those shadow people. This key has to be used up here. Okay. Let me check something, because I know one of my friends did tell me that he learned about something after this here. Something with the books in the library, I don't know what. Which book? I believe it's going to be this one right here, because it has a label. Or it has a picture on it to say. Hopefully no kids come and attack me. Let's see here, carry the book back this way. I don't see anyone coming to get me yet. Okay, so the fireplace. So this is the elevator. Ah! That's where it would go. me break this. Just say fuck it. There. Okay. So now let's head on to where we should be headed. So it's just an achievement he didn't get. Okay. I can't remember which way he played it. I think he played it on console. Okay. Nope. I said jump, climb. Yes, I'm gonna use the ladder this time. Now I have a feeling we're gonna be facing a whole bunch of Shadow Kids, so oh yeah, there they are. I saw you over there. Damn it, that one got me. Who wants to go next? Come on. Come on. Damn it. Okay. So we have to fight through this hallway now. I see you back there. Nice try. Okay. Okay. Oh, great. More in here. I know this. I hear yous. Okay. No. Damn it. Okay. So I have to basically fight them. Defeat whatever shadows are in here. Jump on the thing, turn it until more shadows appear. Then immediately get ready to fight. Yep, like that. Stop it! I'm trying to get out. Okay. Okay. And are one of those things? Okay. Okay. There's a switch. Looked a little odd there. This is the last statue. Oh wow, it's this room, huh? can't see anything really right now. Okay. Okay. Hello, broken mirrors. Which we know the lady hates mirrors for a reason. Let's try to sneak. Oh no. Well, run. Ah, shit. Oh, shit. She's there. Hello, lady. Oh, shit. Oh, there's a bottle back here. Hello. The right's open. Oh shit. Nope. We're caught. She caught us. What happens now? We're numb. We're numb. Oh no. Yeah, no longer have our flashlight. Let's go through this little tiny crack. Basically, we fall without taking damage now. Okay. Got all the disgusting guests now. Ugh. Never thought I would see their disgusting head faces again. Come on, through the hole. Can't do anything with the elevator. We don't have a thing. Bye bye, sleeping guests. Oh, there's dark. There's a hole here. Oh no. That's a sausage. Oh no.
Don't tell me where that gnome. Oh no.
Thank you. word of gnome with the sausage at 6 eats. Oh my gosh. That is fucked up. No. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That is fucked up, though. We basically already know that we eat. Oh, that's so wrong. Wrong in so many ways. But I guess that makes sense. Hell, that's probably gonna be divided as 3 episodes for YouTube's side. But hell, that to me that was actually worth it. Oh. Okay. The signal man. Just what leads to 2. But I do hope y'all did enjoy this. If you did, do make sure you hit that like button and leave a comment below. Those on YouTube, we'll see what series we get next. My Twitch is linked in the description, so you guys can always see that. Come and see the live streams. We're still doing Cyberpunk 2077. I don't know what else we're going to be doing. But how I'm doing is basically, I'm doing a rotation of the games that I played. That's why you guys are getting this on the days you are. But it's going rotation in my stream, so that's that. But this is PC Death Game, as always, hope you enjoyed. Keep playing on. See.